Constantly a moving target.
He's badly, badly hurt.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Just over 2 minutes now to go in the round. Bisping gets in the clinch.
And they move out of the clinch. Oh, another one! This could be it right here. He landed a huge uppercut.
And now he lands a combination.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, huge right hand!
Oh, he got caught!
Oh!
That's it, he's out! He's
in! You believe it?
Outstanding timing and accuracy for a knockout victory.
Yeah, Joe, a near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win.
Check it out here. Bang.
Well, what a moment for this fighter.